just into us. Investigators have just identified a body found in Alabama as that of a missing 5-year-old girl from Jacksonville. Taylor Williams' body was discovered in a wooded area just days after her disappearance sparked an Amber Alert. Her mother, Brianna Williams, is charged with child neglect and giving false information. She has not been charged with her death. Authorities are not saying how the girl died. The Amber Alert for Taylor Williams was officially canceled today.